My name is Kaitlin. I'm 22 years old, and ever since I can remember, I've always loved animals. When I realized that my favorite animal was a horse, I was in Mississippi. We were on vacation, and we were at my aunt and uncle's house, and they led me around on a little pony named Skipper. This little pony was my favorite animal in the world, and when I got back home from our vacation, I used to ride around on my imaginary horse named Skipper. This is how much that I loved horses. I did this all the way up until like first grade, and I can remember that I always asked my mom for books about horses, and the first book that she got me was To Think Like a Horse, and then she bought me a bunch of subscriptions to the Horse Illustrated magazines. I used to read these magazines all the time. We lived in an area where I couldn't have a horse. So this was her way of satisfying my need for horses. And then in July of 2010, we have moved from where we were to a different location. And at this location, we were allowed to have horses. And in July of 2010, I got my first horse from my aunt and uncle in Mississippi, and his name was Poco. I realized that when I first got Poco that I didn't know as much as I needed to know about horses, and this led me on a journey to find a horse training method that worked for me and for him. And one of my best high school friends introduced me to the seven games, and I saw an immediate difference in my horse, and so I began to study a lot into the Parelli program as much as I could. And then I realized that this wasn't really a horse training program as much as it was a people training program, and because of that, it has changed my life in so many different ways. My character, my attitude has improved a whole lot. And because of this, I really enjoy learning in this program, and I'm constantly seeking new information about how to better communicate with my horses and how to become a better partner for him. And this is one of the reasons that I really want to do the Parelli Vocational program, because I want to pass all four levels and all four savvies, and then I want to continue my education and possibly become a Parelli professional. This is one of my dreams, because being able to communicate with a horse in such a way that you don't have to force him to do anything is one of my life goals. And I think that this vocational program is just the perfect fit for me. So thank you.
Thank you. stop breathing, till you stop bleeding, until your heart stops kick drum beating. When it's hard times, when it's long days, and the enemy is right up in your face. When your back's against the ropes and you're feeling all alone, keep fighting the good fight. Keep letting your light shine. 'Cause I'm never gonna leave you, always gonna see you through to the other side. Keep fighting the good, fighting the good, fighting the good fight, good fight. Even in the roadblocks, even through the rough spots, when you're feeling you're giving all that you got, I'm with you in the next step, giving you the next breath. I'll be the voice saying you're gonna make it. When you're out there on your own, you are never alone. Keep fighting the good fight. Keep letting your light shine. 'Cause I'm never gonna leave you, always gonna see you through to the other side. Keep fighting the good, fighting the good, fighting the good fight, good fight. Just keep on singing.
So bright. too.